We're here with John, and he's got a beautiful hen of the woods there.
This hen of the woods is found at the base of a bur oak tree, and a hidden surprise on the backside, a big one.
Of the tree behind you.
Of completely different coloration.
Here goes John, a little hen extraction.
It's got a giant branch through. Oh, it's
oh that looks like a 4 or 5 pounder. Hen wrestling! It's takedown by the hen.
Whoa. 4 pounds?
4 to 5 either.
Red oak.
That's a red oak. Look at that coloration. Now show me the backside again. Should be white.
White, and I trimmed off the bottom.
Oh yeah, look at that.
Just beautiful white, clean, no insects.
What would you think the weight on that is?
I weighed it, 1.5 pounds.
Describe the flavor.
Out of this world. Just wonderful.
Well, compared to morels, for example, most people in northern Michigan, morels is the big thing.
People are wasting their time with morels as far as I'm concerned.
John just found about what? At least 5 or 6 around one tree.
This one must be about 5 pounds. These are the nicest hen of the woods I've ever found.
And they're a nice light tan color, and they're not bug infested. We did find a couple of fat slugs on one.
Base of a white oak.
Base of a white oak. And how many pounds would you guess that we've picked right here at the base of this white oak?
8 to 10.
8 to 10 pounds. Again, you can see the underside of the Maitake, or hen of the woods, is all white meat. And that central core there is just gonna be a thick block or brick of white meat. And how are you gonna prepare that? What you said, olive oil, virgin olive oil?
Virgin olive oil, well cooked, and maybe a little butter at the very end.
All right, this is my first group Maitake. All right, Max, and where was that hen? Where was that, Max?
It was right by one of the most trafficked walking trails in Washtenaw County.
Uh-huh, right there.
Is this Livingston County?
And you walked right by it, didn't you?
Yeah, I did. Along with every other soul that's walked down this path on this beautiful October.
And you looked down and you said, what the heck is that?
Gee, you guys are paying too much attention to that side of the tree.
Another hen on the backside.
Oh my gosh, is that beautiful.
And how many pounds would you say we found already today?
20.
Okay, I got a hen of the woods here. I'm gonna try to get it. I'm gonna get a little yank to the side. I'm not faking this. And look at that.
You must have a hen house out back.
Yes, we have plenty of them that got loose and found themselves roosting at the base of every tree. Hen of the Woods.